my tank. I swear I can't think. Let's just get lit.
Smell 'em. You in the past, I'm in the present. My presence a present. I'm gifted, I'm blessed. Don't you ever forget it. I want green, I want lettuce. And I'm a vegetarian.
Alright guys, so you see this? This is Steezy K and he's doing the Sing in Public. I actually am planning on doing this today. I'm going to the mall, but that's just going to be edited in another separate video. So it's going to be lit. Like, this channel is going to be lit, I swear. Fun fact, around the time when I stopped uploading for those 4 weeks, I was watching this guy a lot, and he actually inspired me a lot to make this little push, to make this change. And, like I said, I already had, like, the experience and everything. I've been, like, super excited to be doing all this stuff because, like, this is awesome. It's fun. I think I'm glad I'm making this change. I just had to focus. Well, I'm waiting for my boy, my cameraman, Kayleezy, and he's gonna text me later today when he's ready. And from there, it's just gonna be smooth sailing. We're gonna go to the mall, make some videos. You know, he's awesome. So while we wait, I'm gonna get started on editing this video on my laptop, or I'll just get started on my phone. It doesn't matter which one I do. We got lots of content coming your way, so I'll probably, you know, editing. Okay.
2 hours later.
All right, so I'm in the car with Madman over here. He's a mad lad. He was just driving with his knee. He's doing it again. Here's your problem. Yeah, we're about to go to the mall and just do a regular vlog, maybe get some drinks in.
I was broke, now a young nigga fast up. In a foreign, switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next up. I got link, it's on 40 in my red cup.
That kind of hurt my feelings a bit. Where are we gonna go? Center Square? Now I'm more nervous because when I was around Walmart, didn't have this many people. You see? You see? Don't worry, I do this for you, YouTube. Yeah, let's go up the escalators. Oh, this escalator is only one way. I love going on these things. I'm not gonna lie. Oh yeah, by the way, don't forget to subscribe, guys, for more content. So we're gonna do the public. Oh shit! I always hate those. I think I'm gonna die. We're gonna do public pranks. And just simple pranks. We're gonna start out small, do whatever, work our way up. I don't know. We're also gonna try to do the singing in public prank. We're gonna get that accomplished and finished, but that's gonna be in another video. Just might as well just do it in the same time frame though, and get it done.
Hey guys.
Hey.
Are you guys doing a vlog?
Yes.
Can I be on it?
Welcome to the vlog.
Hey, the video right here. I just want to take a minute to point out in this video how much I hate these motherfuckers right here. Yes, I'm talking about you, the Humane Society. There's not much to it. We were getting a video clip for one prank, and all of a sudden, when my cameraman, Caleb, starts recording, they want to interrupt the video again after I already gave them the spotlight. So we're not going to give them the spotlight in this video. We're just going to make them think that we gave him the spotlight. This is what you get for crossing the fucking line. Alright, miss? Alright? Alright, back to the video.
That was smooth. That was smooth.
Irrelevant!
The girl's my lovely girlfriend. Both of them. You see how they hang out together? Gotta love it. Hey, excuse me, miss. Do you have a map?
No, I'm sorry.
Because I'm always getting lost in your eyes. Hey, you mind if I can get your number?
No, I'm sorry.
Oh, I understand. I have a boyfriend, too. So I didn't get her number. If that's what it looked like, but I didn't get her number. But She checked out my channel though. She subscribed, so.
And you can sign up for our database if you like. You can have a seat right there if you like.
This is why you don't accept shit.
I just wanted cookies, man.
You dumbass cameraman.
Fuck.
Now I have to sit here.
Oy.
Fucking wait. Why you got your fucking paperwork? Dumbass.
Hey, excuse me, miss. Are you tired? Because you've been running through my mind all day.
That was a good one.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Okay,
yeah, you too. We're just gonna do a photo shoot, I guess. All you have to do is stand with the camera, and I got the button. It's just gonna automatically take photos. We've done this before. Just snap. No, I wish. I really wish. One day I will.
Get in money, nigga, that my main focus. With 2, 2, 3, you out of, you don't notice. Go part of beam and my niggas always
wrong. Future Matt here. Drop a like if you really did enjoy some of this video. I know it was a little bit short of the clips I was getting at the mall. I do have other clips, but the thing is, I was messing up on a lot of those pranks because it was my first time. After the outro, though, I'm going to show the extras and everything. The outro is going to be really short, showing my social medias. If you guys want to go follow my social media, please comment on how you enjoyed the video. I spent lots of time making this video. I hope you guys just loved it. We're going to be doing so much more, and there's more videos that's going to be coming out consistently. So I just want to thank you guys again, and you guys are amazing. I love you all. Thanks for the support, and yep, let's do this.
Peace.
I'm just kidding. This is a prank. The camera's over there. You mind if we use this footage? It's for a vlog. Just a bunch of prank social experiments, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Wait, what's your channel? Or is it?
It's Saints. S-A-1-N-T-S.
Oh,
yes.
For real?
Yeah.
Never
recognized.
So.
Yeah, it's all, I'm just a small YouTuber starting out, so.
Oh, it's fine.
Yeah.
You always start big.
Yeah. The grind. Yeah.
Matt.
And then that was my first video like a week ago.
And then I'll look at you just.
All right, thanks. Bye. See you later. Thanks. Sorry, I'm doing it wrong. Oh, damn, she already saw the camera. She looked back. Oh, stop it. 1, 2, 3. Oh, you saw the camera? You saw the camera? God damn it. I just exposed myself. I'm sorry. You mind if we could use the footage though? Oh my god, I just fucked that up so bad. Fuck. You can stop.